Wednesday the 24th of November is a day that many people will remember for many years to come. It was with great sadness that I learned that 29 miners in the Pike River coal mine on the west coast of the South Island had tragically lost their lives. On behalf of the people of Rotorua, myself, my family, and the many people that have sent me messages of concern, I want to say to the families, to the friends, to the neighbours, to everybody of this small community, that our thoughts and prayers are with you at this very difficult time. It's impossible for us to know exactly what you are going through, but can I say to you that I believe the whole of New Zealand is grieving. They feel your loss, and it is a loss that will be with us for many years to come. They were very brave men, working hard for their families and their community, and we must remember the sacrifice that they've made, and remember what wonderful people they were.